one's heard from the Physic Order in so many years. Hard to believe one would just suddenly show up here. I've never heard of anything like that. Did you ask Tolfdir? He's been here a long time and seems to know almost everything. Until next time.
Can you possibly help Jazargo? Jazargo has seen that Tolfdir likes you. You must be very skilled with magic, yes. Jazargo is working hard, but cannot do it alone. Can you help with this? Jazargo has worked hard on learning new spells, trying new things. This will make Jazargo stand out as a mage. But Jazargo works so hard, there is no time to test these new spells. If you help with the testing, this will make learning easier. Jazargo will give you scrolls. You will use them and report the results. This is a good plan, no? You tell Jazargo when you are ready. You can resist, can you? Let's see. This one, I think. Jazargo has designed it to be an excellent flame cloak with a twist. It is especially potent against the undead and should burn them to a crisp in no time. Jazargo gives you plenty of these scrolls, so you try them and return when you can say whether they work. Mages in Cyrodiil are all about politics. The Synod and the College of Whispers are too busy guarding secrets to bother to teach. Skyrim was not Jazargo's first choice, but Winterhold is removed from politics, dedicated to study. This is the place for Jazargo to become great. The what of what? No. No idea. If it is important, maybe Tolfdir knows. He seems to know a lot. Jazargo did work how well the scrolls work.
Enchanting services are one of the few things that keep us in touch with the rest of Skyrim. I'm sure you can figure it out on your own. If you can't, perhaps Urag has a book you can read. No, I can't. I have enough to keep me busy. View it as a chance to hone your craft. I need some more supplies. Can you help out with that? I'm running low on Grand Soul Gems. 10 more would keep me stocked for a bit. Until next time.
Thank you. It's always encouraging to see the younger generations embracing education. Well now, there's a name I haven't heard in some time. My goodness, it's been years since I've spoken with him. I suppose he's still down in the Midden, but I haven't checked. Are you going to see him? Do tell him hello for me, won't you? Underneath the college, it's not the nicest place, so if you go down there, please do be careful. Until next time. The college will be here for you no matter what. Well, I suppose he wouldn't mind. It was all before my time, you understand. I've heard the stories, the same as anyone else. He was a brilliant student, an accomplished wizard, delved into magic in a way none had seen before. But I think he became too focused on just how much power he could acquire. That's what led to the accident. Take care now.
Is it true? One of the Sijiks was here in the college?
Even with the college's laid-back attitude, there are still some things that are off-limits. There are some experiments the college frowns on. Shh! All right, let's not overdo it. Meet me in my quarters.
I'm not sure what just happened, but I assure you I will get to the bottom of it. I have many important things on my mind. The what? No, I'm quite sure I have no idea what you're talking about. I suggest you mind your own business and return to whatever it is you do here.
Cesargo is eager to hear how the scrolls are working.
Is it true?
Always in...
One of the Sijiks was here in the college?
Are you quite sure we need to be speaking?
Ever need something, especially something hard to come by, let me know. I've spent a long purposely killing your fellow cop. If you're going to need live test subjects for your experiments, it's... I hope you've got some coin. Well, let's just take a look then. Till next time.
My blood's calm.
You sure?
Fine. I'll stand watch. Shall we get moving?
To the next fight.
Perseverance will only lead to disappointments. Still, you persist. Very well. You may enter. been seeking. Your efforts are in vain. It has already begun. But those who have sent you have not told you what they seek, what you seek. You seek that which all who wield magic seek, knowledge. You shall find this. Knowledge will corrupt. It will destroy. It will consume. You seek meaning, shelter in knowledge. You will not find it. The Thalmor sought the same thing, and it shall lead to his end, as it has so many others. No, though you may be the last, the one who calls himself Ancano has sought my knowledge as well, through very different questions. Your path differs from most. You are being guided, pushed towards something. It is a good path, one untraveled by many. It is a path that can save your college. I will tell you what you need to know to follow it further. You, and those aiding you, wish to know more about the Eye of Magnus. You wish to avoid the disaster of which you are not yet aware. To see through Magnus's eye without being blinded, you require his staff. Events now spiral quickly towards the inevitable center, so you must act with haste. Take this knowledge to your Archmage.
Thank you. busted.
Restoration is a perfectly valid tool of magic, and don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
You know, they say knowledge is its own reward. Yes, they have. I can feel the difference already. But, of course, I'm far more in tune with these sorts of things than most. Thank you. I appreciate your assistance. All right, then.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented. Really? And what might that be? I'm sorry, what? Well, I'd certainly love to have such a powerful staff, but I'm not really sure that any of us need it. And how do you know of this? Did you really? And he specifically mentioned the staff of Magnus? I'm impressed with your initiative. Of course, someone will need to follow up on this. A most impressive attitude. Keep this up, and you'll do quite well for yourself. Something as specific and ancient as the Staff of Magnus. I'm not sure we'd ever find something like that. I seem to recall Mirabelle mentioning the staff somewhat recently. Why don't you see if she can tell you anything? I'm quite pleased with your progress, you know. You've certainly proven yourself to be more than a mere apprentice. Well done. This circlet once proved invaluable to me. I hope it can be of use to you now. I hope Mirabelle is helpful in locating the staff.
I have many important things on my mind. Your concerns are not among them.
It's always encouraging to see the younger generations embracing education.
Totally didn't see it.
Please don't bother the Archmage unless it's absolutely necessary. If there are any problems, let me know. It's my job to keep things running smoothly. Well, now that's an odd question. Why in the world would you be asking? The Eye of Magnus? I can appreciate that this thing, this orb, it's very impressive, very unique, and definitely worth studying. But let's not jump to any conclusions or assign it importance beyond what we're certain of. The Augur. Just what have you gotten yourself involved in? Whatever is going on, whatever you're up to, be very careful. Well, it's said to be very powerful. Has the capacity to store an incredible amount of magical power, as the story goes. But it's more myth than anything at this point. I've no doubt that it actually exists, but no one has seen it in, what, decades? Longer? I'm not sure. The only time I've heard it mentioned was when those Synod characters showed up some months ago looking for it. Mages based out of Cyrodiil. They fancy themselves the imperial authority on magic these last few hundred years. My understanding is that all they really do is make noise in an attempt to curry favor from the Emperor. Lots of politics, little magic. I was quite surprised to find them on our doorstep. They seemed amiable enough, but their line of questioning made me uneasy. It became clear they're trying to hoard powerful artifacts, looking to consolidate power. No one here does. The Synod seemed convinced it was somewhere in Skyrim. They inquired about the ruins of Mizulft, but that's all I remember.
It sounded like they were heading there, though they were rather secretive about why. I suppose if you're intent on looking for the staff, there's a chance they might be in Mazulft yet. Just don't expect them to be cooperative. I'm not really sure. Made and used by Magnus himself, if you believe those sorts of things. I believe I've heard it said that it's the only thing that could adequately contain his power. The sort of embellishment wizards of ancient times loved to make.
You have a grim look.